Time to do big Select adventure. Select your character.
Hold on, Froggy. I'm coming.
Hold on, Froggy.
One of those upgrades is under his bed. I know Amy had another upgrade. She has to have had another upgrade. Everyone has two at least, I'm pretty sure. Big, isn't that a little distracting for you to sleep? All the crazy whoop, 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 whoop.
Hey, wait a minute! You swallowed my lucky charm! Come back here! What's wrong with you? Something's not right. We've always been friends. For years! Froggy! Wait up! Oh dear. Yoo-hoo, Froggy! Come out wherever you are! Oh man, where could my Poliwag pal be anyway?
Alright. I was letting him talk. Oh, hey, son. Yes, no.
Quick! We have to find the rest of the missing Chaos Emeralds!
Sonic, speak.
Eggman!
Okay. They act like I'm not here, and Sonic just says Eggman. I don't know.
Okay.
Froggy, you leave the car alone!
Froggy, there you are! Wait, don't run away! What you doing under that car? What's wrong?
A lot of things. Keep up for that. Ah, other pathway. Ow. Did the elevator hurt you or something? Oh no, think the park is the first one. Oh,
welcome
boy.
To Twinkle Park.
Welcome to Fishing Simulator. Fish for and catch frog. That's a fish. That's a fish. Froggy. Fuck. Okay. I brought that upon myself. Apparently it only goes the one way. Come on. Reel it in. Come on, dude. Check for froggy. Throw it in. Gotta start going down. Damn you, froggy! 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 Froggy, I swear to God.
Something's biting!
Finally! Fuck! It's clipped in the wall! He's stuck. He's like legitimately stuck. There we go. There we go. Fuck.
Oh, now what am I gonna do? Not too bad.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
All right, let's go find another fishing simulator. Oh no, it's in the ice caps. Just pick it up. His inner brain is smarter than the words that come out of his mouth.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Trying to make this a little easier on me. Well, put this. Alright. We'll go back. Go to the Mystic Ruins actual area. Go to Big's house and get that up here.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Unless the game doesn't let me and then I'm just wasting extra time. Hi, Knuckles. Hi, Knuckles. Into the annoying forest to go. Something to go up this faster. There's bad.
It's the power rod. You now have longer casting distance.
I don't even remember where I get the float. That's when I still don't remember. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, is this tree in Pokemon? It looks like a game tree. You sure about that? Yup. Why is Big going up the ladder faster than Amy? It literally was just for the moment, I swear it was. There was no other reason for her to go that slow up the ladder.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
That's the only reason I can think that she's gone that slow. Any shots of power booms. Oh, I'm stupid. Buddy.
You've discovered the life belt. It keeps you afloat when you're in water. To swim underwater, press the jump button when afloat.
And I have both of Big's upgrades. Is it this water? No, it's not this water. I know where it is. Froggy makes this a bitch. There's a lot of water ponds in this area.
Use the boulders to break the ice.
Use the boulders to break the ice. Character fucking do platforming. Wait, what? Okay. Now I can pick them up, okay. A lot of bones down here. Alright, apparently there was another upgrade that I didn't know about. Well, now I can pick up the boulders. Okay, it's not in this box. The issue I have with this one is literally you have to find Froggy. It's like it's already bad enough that literally Big's only thing is fishing, but now you're making me search for the fishing spot. That rock's vaporized. So Sorry, but how is Froggy even surviving in these cold-ass temperatures? Okay. He's just doing things now. Spikes over the water. Hello? You're not Froggy. You're an imposter. I've been busted. Oh, I'm in the one that Froggy's in. That's good. Issue is, it needs broke. Issue is, it's also the one from the very beginning, making this entire search around unnecessary. I can fucking do this. Are you kidding me? There's nothing I can do. Get back up, big. No? I don't. What's the point of me? Stop! 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 Can't break it like that. There we go! How that's supposed to work for real? Baffles me. Okay. Oh my god, just go up and out. Stop with the fucking boulder. Fishing rod. Oh my god! Okay. Froggy? Hey Froggy. You know you want it. Yeah. Nope, nope. Come here. No, you know you want it. Come on. Get on the hook. Come on. Get hooked, bitch! Froggy! Froggy! You're a piece of shit, Froggy. I know you did not just fucking swerve this stupid thing. You come over here and you get on this fucking hook right now, you little bitch. Come out. Done playing with you. Froggy. This fucking frog, I swear to God. Big, do you want to explain what the fuck is happening? What in the fuck? Stop! Just fish! Holy shit! I remember it being bad, but not that bad. Glitch than I remember. Alright, Froggy. Come on. I wish I could see if he was enticed by it. I hate this game. I hate Big. I hate him. Big was the most unnecessary addition to this game. They literally added him in so you couldn't beat the game really fast. Even though you can still beat the game really fast. Froggy, I swear to God. Froggy, you're being a right bastard. I hate not being able to move my camera under there too. I can't fucking see shit. Okay. I literally can't get it any closer, Froggy. Just grab the fucking boulder! Oh my god! I love this game, I do. But Amy and Big can fuck off. I get so annoyed with how their characters play that it pisses me off when I'm supposed to have a good time. Alright, come on, you little fucking frog bitch. Eat the goddamn hook. Come on. I have two more of these with you, and I have shit to do today. Come on. Just fucking bite the hook. Seriously! Oh, cool. And now he's swerving it. He don't give a fuck anymore. Great. No, that's great. It's fine, dude. That's fine. Just fucking get hooked. Oh my god. Froggy. I swear to fucking god. Please, for the love of God, just get on the fucking hook. Ugh. Shit was too jumpy, big. Oh my god. And I gotta wait for him to circle around again so he actually sees the fucking lure. I hate Big. I hate him. I hate him with a passion. God damn it, that was the wrong button. I gotta fucking wait again. That was aimed right at you, what the fuck? Oh, now. Damn you, Big! This is riveting gameplay right here. Riveting. Tap B. Keep it going. Yes, you can. Please, for the love of God, I just want this over with. This has no right to be in a Sonic game.
Something's biting!
Fucking finally!
Oh, now what am I gonna do?
It's been 30 minutes.
Not too bad.
No, not full 30 minutes, but close to 30 minutes. On just fucking the first two levels.
My little buddy! Glad I found you! Oops!
Oops, Tails, you're still in your hand. It wasn't oops.
Oh, now what am I gonna do?
Stop being a big bumbling idiot. It's an option. Oh, please tell me it's just three. Tell me
go to Station
gotta...
Square. Oh, you may find something.
Just let it be three. I don't want to do more than three. Oh, just let it be three. Except for, I know it's technically four. Because I know how the boss fight goes for, Sonic, why are you just standing there? Sonic, why won't you talk to me? I mean, sorry. Gotta have high, high hopes for the flattening.
Looking for is up ahead.
No, I don't want this. Fuck you. Like, oh, no. Almost got it. Okay, once more.
I can't fucking see under the water. We just gotta like throw caution to the wind and hope to God that I got it near him. Froggy! Oh my fucking god. Oh, you little fuck, bitch. Ugh. The fucking line back already. Take the line back. The L button fucking takes the line back randomly. Not always, but randomly, even though it's supposed to just fucking do that. Oh. You hook yourself on this one, little bitch. Love a dog. Get on the fucking rug. Hit. Come on. Hit. Stop being a tease and tugging on the pole. Please, Froggy. For the love of God, Froggy. Froggy. Come on. Are you mentally retarded or something? It's right here. You're randomly looking at it. Alright, whatever. Should be a lot of bang! Pop Froggy, look at that. Boom. Not a problem, but no. Big just really wants to fish him up. Let me capture my fucking best friend on a hook. Fuck. It's right here. Let's get on. Come on. Fuck's sake. Froggy, you're making me want to go back and play Sonic CD. Stop bobbing up and down so I can cast the fucking line. Yeah, that piece of shit. No, fuck you!
Oh, I got a fish! This is mine!
I got a fish! Yeah, that's not the fucking goal here. Damn it! Get on the hook. Get on the hook. Froggy, please. I beg of you. Put me out of my misery. And just get hooked. Froggy. Oh, come on. Seriously? Now you just don't give a fuck? Goddamn hook. Why would anything be easy, guys? We stay on the entire game. This. Jump. Oh, you want to complete the game? Oh, you have to play as Big. I don't want to play as Big. Oh, but you gotta. You can't complete the game until you do. The final story will not unlock. You have to have all the pieces. Yo, fucking pieces. Why is he back over there? Also, I love how I threw it in front of him, yet somehow he was already sped past the area that I threw it. I love 3D Sonic, I don't love Big. As a child I hated him, as an adult I hate him. He's the worst thing to add to this stupid fucking franchise. This isn't Sonic, this is literally just a fishing simulator, and it's annoying as fuck. I just want this over with so next I can go back to the good version of this Sonic game. E-102-3 Gamma. E-102 Gamma. I love me some Gamma. I hate Big. Get on the hook. Get on the hook. Get on the hook. Ah! Never brought him back for an actual main character. I mean, technically, Sonic Heroes, but there's no fishing, so it's fine. But they never did this shit again. Thank fucking God. Just get on the hook! Come on! Shit, I have to fucking do today. And it's taking longer than it fucking needs to. Stop! I'm not my wits fucking right now. I can't. We're good. I can't. I should've just left it at Amy. I came back and did Big tomorrow. Or fucking... I've only had shit to do yesterday and today. I've had shit to do every Sonic day. I've had time to do shit all the fucking time. Cause yesterday and today I have shit, I have factory plan to get done.
The big bite.
Fucking finally! Come on. right there. Little bugs. On the fucking hook once in the fucking game, so retarded. Get on the fucking hook and let me move on. hop on. On. Come on.
The big biting! Doggy!
How a fucking move!
Not too bad! Froggy? Uh-oh. No! Hold on there! Come back, please! Give me my friend back! I'm begging you, please! This place doesn't look familiar to me at all. Smells like Froggy's around somewhere. Think I'll see what's behind this door.
Oh no, there's still more fish in here for the boss.
Your friend is in the hot shelter. Hurry up and rescue him.
I don't wanna. Fact, I forgot this level exists because it's so low.
Ah, there's Froggy. Looks like he needs my help.
Oh yeah, please, keep going that way when I'm literally hitting the other direction. If they ever do remaster Sonic Adventure, please, for the love of God, because I know they're not going to get rid of the story. But, make this fishing better.
Huh?
party there. Come on. Whoever designed this level, not just this level, this is like the story for Big, I decided that this is how it's gonna play out. Go fuck yourself. I've never liked this fucking shit in the world. Clearly. So, you know, the rest of the game has been doing pretty well. I've been having a great time, and I've been breathing to it compared to when I was younger. Maybe the froggy situation wouldn't be as bad. No, it's just as bad. It's just as fucking bad. You're on the hook! For the love of God, fucking come on. I don't want to deal with this shit anymore. Running out of time, Froggy. This shit is literally taking an hour. It's taking longer than Amy's story, and that's sad because her story is like the most linear piece of shit ever. It's still 100% more enjoyable than this. Froggy, I swear to God, if you're gonna get on this fucking hook and stop swimming around, you bitch.
Something's biting!
Finally! Holy shit. I'm not even talking, like that's good fun. So it'll just be annoying music anyway. But...
something's biting!
Oh, please, for the love of God, don't fucking make me do this again. Just come on. Why? Why? These winter waters and glitch like that! Just catch the fucking...
Something's biting!
Oh my God.
What do you want from me?
This must be the emergency drainage switch.
Can I see Froggy, please? Thank you. Come on, Froggy, I've hooked you fucking 3 times now. Just give me the 4th and let it be done. Time to go see my grandparents before I have to do the shit I have to do today. This race is gonna take another fucking hour. Jump button when he's in the water to be a sink button so you can't jump. Let's go. Platform right under you. Where you at, Froggy, you little bitch? Fucking frog. Fucking chaos on the tail. Yeah. Well, I'm the essential part of this story. End my misery, Froggy. Come on.
fuck. I am busy. Fuck off. That on mute. Fuck, bitch. Oh my fucking god, just hook! What? Bitch, get on the fucking hook. Come on. Oh my fucking god!
Something's biting!
Finally! Oh, come on! Stop getting stuck on the wall! Come on! Fuck it! Finally! Holy shit!
Not too bad.
How can we just go to the fucking boss fight so I can get this stupid shit over with? Oh, cool, yeah, let's go back in time. Like the big fat retarded cat's gonna even know what's going on. Last, sure, huh? Yeah.
Huh? That's strange. Where am I? Froggy?
Wow. Is it all right for me to be here? So do you trust me? So these are the 7 emeralds.
The 7 emeralds unlock the power. Yeah, that's the text for chaos.
Could it be? The servers are the 7 chaos emeralds, unified by one that is the controller. The 7 chaos... the controller itself. Could this be the emerald that controls the 7 chaos?
Only one girl ate it. It only looks like a giant fucking emerald. Is it the fucking emerald that controls the other fucking emeralds? Who the fuck wouldn't think about it?
Foggy? I don't like the looks of this place.
I don't like your voice. Shut the fuck up.
If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both.
I don't know either. You're wasting the damn time.
We better get going, buddy!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operation.
Bother telling me the monorail thing is going if I can't use the monorail. Where the fuck is he supposed to go? Trying to fish and just put the fucking thing I'm aiming at. Okay, thank you. Jesus. Well, I wanted to fucking know. I'm retarded. Right there. Avatar. He's my main guy. And this is super obvious shit. And it pisses me off more. Good. I kind of, yeah.
So, I see you're trying to escape. I'm right on time. Chaos, grab him. Get that frog. And don't forget the Chaos Emerald.
I'm pretty sure Tails got that emerald from him. I'm through here.
All right, and now for the frog. The frog is possessed by your tail. Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
Hopefully I have this done in a second. Lay down. Lay down. Come lay down. I know. Give me a second. Come lay down. Wait.
Unbelievable! Look what happened! Mm-hmm. Chaos has transformed again!
Yes, he has.
Huh?
Ha 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 ha! Gotta go!
Froggy? I'll save you! Don't worry, Pally!
So, he's your friend, eh? No sweat! I'll get him back! Watch me!
Careful, Froggy! Don't worry! We'll get you back!
Like that, watch me. Sonic disappears. He's Sonic just keeps running. Sonic ignored Chaos entirely and just left.
Aim for the frog and cast your lure.
Aim for the frog and cast your lure. I don't. Big, will you stop being fucking useless and aim your goddamn pole inside of Chaos to get the fucking frog? Gabana Siki Muno Choco Tono Mana Casino.
I won't let them take you away again.
Go! Go on and get out of here! I'll do the rest!
Oh, okay. Thanks. Come, little buddy.
Literally nothing.
Time to get a move on.
I don't know the first thing about it.
Oh well, I'll give it a try anyway.
Yeah, I thought it was weird that, Tails and Amy flew off there without the tornado. Over. We can finally go back to playing the good characters together. Oh, I'm gonna play Monday to Thursday. Thursday we'll play E-102 Gamma and Super Sonic, and then Saturday we'll start up Sonic Adventure 2. Fun. Is it bad that his music is also low-key irritating me right now? Everything big is just hitting all the wrong signals in my brain. Okay, we're just gonna do this. It's done. It's over. I don't give a fuck. I'll be back Thursday with E-102 Gamma. And Wednesday, I don't know what to do. I might just fucking turn off this headset if I don't have to hear that horrible music. I'll just probably play Detroit. See how fast I can get them killed. And maybe redo my final chapter, see if I can't keep them all alive. Yeah, I'm gonna end this here. I'll talk to y'all later. I got shit to do. Bye. Oh, fuck Big the Cat.